Assalamu alaikum students, today we will study chapter number 9th and which is a part of organic portion, and chapter name is aromatic hydrocarbons. And the topic is Friedel-Crafts reactions. The alkylation and acylation of benzene are called Friedel-Crafts reactions. And what is Friedel-Crafts reaction? Alkylation and acylation. Alkylation means introduction of alkyl group on benzene ring, and acylation means introduction of acyl group on benzene ring. First we will study alkylation. Alkylation, the introduction of alkyl group in benzene ring. This is benzene ring plus, and you should know about this, that alkylation is possible only in case when the reacting reagent contains alkyl group, so that alkyl group will attach on benzene ring, and when alkylation will occur. Benzene plus alkyl halide in the presence of catalyst aluminium trichloride, their conditions are that AlCl3 must be present as catalyst, then this alkyl group is attached itself on the benzene ring and alkylated benzene is formed. Now we will discuss about mechanism of this reaction. Alkyl halide, we will take example of RCl alkyl chlorine, halogen is chlorine plus AlCl3. Mechanism is that in first step RCl reacts with AlCl3 and AlCl4 negative is formed and plus carbocation is formed, R positive ion is formed. This is electrophile. This is a strong electrophile, carbocation. This will attack on the benzene ring, on the pi electrons of the benzene ring, and look here. This R positive is attached on the benzene ring and bond is shifted here. Then this proton is attached with chloride ion of AlCl4 negative, and HCl is formed. Look here, HCl is formed, AlCl3, and then benzene. In benzene, R is attached to the benzene ring, and then so in these two processes, alkylation occurs. This is an example of this reaction, benzene plus methyl chloride, alkyl halide example, methyl chloride, CH3Cl. This CH3 is attached on the benzene ring, then it is called toluene, and plus HCl is formed. And second reaction is acylation. Acylation, the introduction of acyl group. Acyl group, what is? C double bond O R. This is called acyl group. Attachment of this group on the benzene ring is called acylation. Benzene plus acetyl chloride CH3C double bond OCl. This group is called acyl group. This will attach, C double bond OCH3 is attached on the benzene ring. Acylation has taken place. And the name of this compound is acetophenone, or plus HCl is formed. These are all the Friedel-Crafts reactions. Now we will study next reaction. Topic is reactions in benzene ring. Reactions in which benzene ring is involved. And these reactions are first are addition reactions. Addition reactions. First addition reaction is reduction. Students learn, whenever reduction takes place in other means, addition of hydrogen will take place in that compound. Addition of hydrogen will take place. Addition of hydrogen, in other words, is called reduction. And when reduction takes place, then all double bonds converted into single bonds. This is the main principle of reduction, that all double bonds converted into single bonds. Look here. Benzene plus 3 hydrogen in the presence of nickel, temperature is 200 degrees centigrade, and all double bonds are converted into single bonds. This is cyclohexane. Number 2 addition reaction is halogenation. In the above reaction, addition of hydrogen takes place, and in this reaction, addition of bromine or any halogen atom take place, benzene plus 3 Br2, and these all 6 Br will attach on 6 carbon atoms, and all double bonds are converted into single bonds, and molecular formula is C6H6Br6. Only addition of bromine will take place, double bonds converted into single bonds. These changes will take place in this molecule, and its chemical name is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hexabromocyclohexane. Hexabromo means 6 bromine added, and on what positions? First, second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth carbon atoms. These bromines are attached, added. And next is combustion. Combustion. The rule in case of organic compounds. All the organic compounds combustion will take place same manner, and these products are found only C6H6. What is formed? Carbon dioxide and water will be formed in all combustion reactions of hydrocarbons. This is benzene plus oxygen, and this is called carbon dioxide and water. This is also called burning process. Next is oxidation. This is also a type of addition reaction. Here addition of oxygen will take place, therefore it is called oxidation, and its types is catalytic oxidation. We will study first benzene plus oxygen. Addition of oxygen in the presence of V2O5 vanadium pentoxide, temperature is 450 degrees centigrade. Here which product is formed? Malic anhydride. This is most important compound, and this is the most important reaction. You have to study well it. This is malic anhydride. Anhydride, C double bond O, OC double bond O, HCH double bond CH, malic anhydride plus carbon dioxide plus water. This malic anhydride further react with water to form malic acid. This is formula of malic acid, CH double bond CH, bond C OOH and COH. When it is hydrolyzed, malic anhydride converted into malic acid. Next topic is ozonolysis. What is ozonolysis? This is formula of ozone, O3. When it is reacted with benzene, then C6H6O9 is formed. These are addition reactions. And when it is hydrolyzed, then glyoxal is formed. This is formula of glyoxal. Three molecules of CHO bond CHO. This is glyoxal. Glyoxal is formed. This is also another important reaction of aromatic hydrocarbons. Okay, thank you.